Hi everybody, this is Ronnie from BuWizz, and we've had some snowfall here in Ljubljana in Slovenia, and today we're gonna have some fun with a few models in the snow. BuWizz powered Audi e-tron and the 4x4 trophy truck and the tracked transformational vehicle. So if we start with the trophy truck, this one is the most powerful, so it's also the most capable for driving in the snow. But as you have seen, driving in the snow takes a lot of power, so even this model gets stuck. And the tracked vehicle theoretically is the best for snow, but it's relatively heavy compared to the track area, so it also gets stuck in the snow. And of course the Audi has normal street tires. It's 4x4 drive, but still, you know, it gets quickly gets stuck in the snow. But on the icy surface, it drove very well. All three models drove very well on the icy surface, and they're a lot of fun in conditions like that. You have seen us have some fun today, and also you have seen the shots with the thermal camera, where you can see how the motors get warm. A short disclaimer: we are using BuWizz in the snow, which means that water can get inside because BuWizz is not waterproofed. So if you do something like that, please remember that this is not covered by warranty because the BuWizz can get damaged. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please click the subscribe button and the notification bell if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks.